First, select a plane. Draw a rectangle of 20 millimeters by 20 millimeters. Extrude height at 40 millimeters. Select top surface and offset plane at distance of 20 millimeters. Now draw a rectangle at top surface at angle of 90 degree. Draw a line from rectangle vertices to offset place vertices. Make sure to enable 3D sketch. Now join vertices through patch command. Now cut body using split face command. Select body and select splitting tool as patch. Mirror the feature. Now remove unwanted part from body.